are here at the 5th annual South Orangetown School District Maker Faire, and we have over 400 students registered with over 113 specific projects.
Our project is a robot. We control it by moving the screen around.
I thought it would be cool to make my own music.
This is my first Maker Faire, the first year for the robotics team as well. And it's cool being able to see all the students and their projects come together in one space to be able to present that.
Over time, the event has really evolved. And what was 100 kids that were showing projects that were made in our classrooms has transformed into 400 kids that are making projects at home, showing things that they've made here in school. And they're also showing off projects that they've made through community groups.
This is a homemade popsicle stick loom. I actually had my own idea to do it.
It engages kids in what they're learning at a much higher level than what we could do on a day-to-day basis in a classroom setting. They're able to integrate things from different subject areas and to come into a project that they've chosen.
Our project is about hydrogen. In about a minute or two, this should start bubbling a lot, and then hydrogen bubbles will come out of here and we can light them.
We designed a modern classroom, or what we think a modern classroom should look like. And we put it into CoSpaces, which is a VR software.
This is magnetic slime, and we made it just making normal slime, and we added magnetic fibers and kind of experimented.
I wanted to make a chair because I got into DDP, and I got really excited about it. I like doing hands-on products. It's just a fun experience. Having all those people helping you and having a positive environment, it's very nice.
Our project is a poster board about neurofibromatosis, describing what the disease is, and then technologies that scientists have been developing that can be used to treat it on a genetic level.
And I wanted to see what it felt like to build a car. It was hard to make, and it had tiny challenges that made it really fun.
So we're seeing not only children produce things, but children working with their families and working with one another, and the opportunity for our big kids to show the little kids what's coming up next in the system. So it's really putting all those things, like critical and creative thinking, together in one really awesome event.
We have so many kids who have these passions and talents and things they're learning at school they want to take to the next level. This is an authentic audience.
I'm interested in architecture and civil engineering.
I think this is an amazing program for kids because they get to see the large scope. You can start kindergarten, first grade, and then see what the high school kids are doing.
Maker Faire is important for our K-2 students because it gives them an opportunity to share their creativity with peers and parents and community members. And our students were so excited to come out and share their projects tonight.
I've created a model of the solar system, and what it does is it shows you all the planets and where they're located in the solar system.
Sometimes when you see other people's projects, it's like inspires you to do another project.
It was a fun thing to show what we can do and show it off to the entire district and the community.
It's like really satisfying to see your project finally come together and like your hard work pay off.
And what this is also shows, our kids are going to be the inventors and the innovators in the next 10, 15, 20 years. And we're at the earliest stages of that. We have the opportunity to plant those seeds now.
It's just an unbelievable experience. Really shows what can happen when you collaborate with the South Orangetown School District, the Parents Association, and all the great kids.